Morning, class.
Morning.
Okay, class, so we're going to start. So I'll be teaching chapter 2 for today for microeconomics. So please stay focused in class.
You at the back. Excuse me. Isaac.
What?
What are you doing?
I'm using my phone.
Focus in class. Can you? Check out your books now.
Okay, fine.
What if I was Superman, you know? Wouldn't it be cool?
Isaac, what are you doing?
Oh, sorry.
Study. Focus in class, please. Isaac, wake up. Isaac,
what?
You know the final is tomorrow. Focus. Stay focused in class.
Alright, I will.
Please. Good luck. You really need this, okay? Okay, class. Time's up.
Oh no, today's results day. Oh no, my mom was right. I might be a stripper, man.
As day goes by, graduation day comes by.
Sorry, Isaac, you're not on the list.
Wait, what?
You failed again. Guess what? You failed again.
Oh, so that explains. But wait, what the heck was I doing?
Eat, sleep, rave, repeat. Eat, sleep, rave, repeat. Eat, sleep, rave, repeat. Eat, sleep, rave, repeat.
With no degree, he is forced to find a job, and he decided to work at Google.
Right. Congrats. Thank you. Good job. Thank you. Next.
Hi.
Sorry, you got requested at the computer before. I'm sorry you got rejected.
Alright.
At this moment, he knew he can't get a proper job, so he decided to work at McDonald's.
Congrats, Isaac. You got a job.
Hi, food delivery.
So, what are you doing now?
This is just my part-time job, man. How about you, man?
I'm working as a CEO for Petronas.
Wow.
Yeah.
CEO.
I've been working there for like 10 years.
This is just my part-time job anyway.
You have to work hard, man. Steady.
Thank you.
Okay. Nice to see you, man.
Yeah. Isaac, I have a bad news and good news.
Okay.
The bad news is you're fired.
Oh, why?
Because you're not doing well enough.
What's the good news then?
You gotta keep your shit. I'm sorry.
At this moment, Isaac knew. To get his money, he had to rob somebody.
This is breaking news.
Good evening, everyone. In today's news, the police has finally closed the Hijra case. We have caught the suspect, which is Isaac, and the victim is Hijra. And Isaac has been found guilty by Judge Shahri.
Isaac Aris is guilty.
My God, Isaac's in jail.
This guy.
Alright.
Yeah, that guy.
Alright. Okay, thanks, man.
Dude, what happened, man?
The truth is, I didn't graduate from school. It was hard for me to get a job. The day that we met, it wasn't a part-time, man. It was a full job. And I got fired that day after we met. So I was desperate for money, you know, and that's why I had to rob somebody.
It's okay, man. People make mistakes. Okay? Just don't do it again.
Thanks, man.
My behavior has led me to the wrong path of life. Now I have realized that life without education is nothing. My parents had raised me well and educated me since I was young, but I had failed to make them proud. My friends trusted me, but I had failed to gain their trust for what I've done. Life is hard and nothing will come easy. But when I was given a chance to education, I blew it. That's how I messed up. You know, people usually say that school life and college life is hard. But what they don't know is that life starts after college. That's when our journey to life begins.
How come you paid for my bill, huh?
Remember when you delivered to my house and I didn't pay for the
Yeah.
So...
Oh.